Cabal legends also tell of the Headless Ones. Their tales say the monsters are cursed by the shame of defeat.
You gotta hand it to the Cabal. They got one-track mind. Everything comes back to honor, victory, and the size of their tusks.
Stand in the summoning circle. Maybe something friendly will come out.
Screams Hive, except for that big, beautiful head.
I agree. That part of them seems distinctly human.
After the anomaly was discovered, miners began reporting strange creatures roaming the area. Most people think they were hallucinations, but some think they were the Headless Ones.
time off to recharge.
Hey, Petra. Not really. We're battling the headless ones on the road. As it turns out, their pumpkins are filled with loot.
I don't even know why I called.
I think that's full of them up, Petra.
Thank you.
these pumpkin boys are a good time, but they keep some pretty crap company.
Simply said for those frequent gambit, I think.
Here I thought you were a pacifist. Hero, get rid of these hives before I get another knife in the back.
Thank you.